Collectors is the industry leader in authentication and condition grading of collectibles. The technology that we had kept us from growing beyond a $1 billion company. However, thanks to the scalable technology that we built on AWS, we were able to grow from $1 billion to $4.3 billion a year and a half later. As a $1 billion company, we had reached a cap of where our technology could actually get us. So without building scalable infrastructure to allow us to handle higher volumes of customers, we wouldn't be able to achieve greater success as an organization. We had this platform where we were bringing together a whole bunch of these organizations, but also bringing forward our legacy debt, 36 years of old technology that we wanted to modernize, that was currently on on-prem servers that we wanted to bring to the cloud. So what we were able to do there was slowly migrate a lot of the infrastructure over by building new services in AWS, and on that platform, migrate over from the older platform, bring over the old data and the old services and applications. Moving to AWS actually allowed us to scale up to such a point that we could handle 850,000 transactions in the final critical hours of an auction, allowing us to exceed in the level of revenue that we were able to bring in with every auction, and more importantly, allow people who were bidding on those items to have confidence that their bids went through and were able to actually bid on and win these items. Within both experiences, AWS served us quite well because of its adaptability. And we were fortunate enough, again, to work with a lot of specialists on the AWS side to meet both of those very different needs. And so I can say with confidence that AWS works well for both small startups and very scrappy organizations, as well as much more refined, older, mature organizations.